Oh, it's you. I knew you'd find me, but I'm too weak now after transforming so many times. If you help me find the inhibitor.
All right. The cave has been abandoned for many years. No one dares approach. It all started when people started hearing terrible noises at night from inside. So the cave became a shelter for people like us, chimeras. We came here to wait out our transformations. It was we who made those terrible noises. When I was younger, I came here whenever I felt I might change, so that I wouldn't hurt anyone. Later, I created the inhibitor, so that we can now control our bodies.
I remember you. The last time you put something in my water so you could sneak in. But I'm not mad. It helped me get some rest. More proof that the Lord isn't to be trusted. This wouldn't be the first time he's killed to reach his goals. Maybe you've heard that the true Lord, Lady Linkerman's husband, mysteriously died in a hunt a few years back. I think you see what I'm getting at. Here. This map will help you get to the Linkerman summer house. The Lord Regent used to spend a lot of time there.
Thank you, Detective. You're the only one who knows what's really going on. I think I can trust you to find the children's medicine. I'm too weak to do it all on my own. I also found this in the cave.
Thank you. deal is made. Today I purchased a small tube of liquid for 10,000 shillings. Because of the curfew, there is nobody on the street. I can do whatever I want. All that's left is to spoil the medicine. But I'll need to sneak into the healer's cabin, which is hidden. Luckily, I can pull some strings to get in there.
You think my husband's nuisance of a brother poisoned the healer's daughter? Thank you for showing me this. I'll take the necessary measures. You've done a great service to our town, Detective. The children will soon be healthy again.
Lord Lankerman, you are hereby sentenced to life in prison for murder, libel, and cruelty to children.